I can still recall the time when I was a kid.
The time when there were no responsibilities, no liabilities, and no sleepless nights.
The time when everything was handed to us by our parents, who strived to give us the life that we deserve.
Jump, you don't feel the fall. Hope when the water rises, you build a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. The only way you can know, you give it all you had. And I hope that you don't suffer, but take the pain. Hope when the moment comes, you'll say, I lived. Hope that you spend your days, but they all add up. And when that sun goes down, hope you raise your cup. Oh, I wish that I could witness all your joy and all your pain. But until my moment comes.
Growing up, we were trained to face different challenges and live with all the pressure life may bring.
There were times when we could have just let go, and yet we chose to keep walking. Looking back, I'm truly grateful for taking that leap of faith.
With the guidance from my family and from God above.
Now I can truly say that there is a difference between being alive and living.
What time is it?